Here to perform a piano solo is a fourth grader from Rimfire Elementary. Please welcome Mark Lopat.
We can work around this.
All right. You guys ready?
Oh, wait, they're ready.
Yep, so you're going to come over here and stand with me. Yes. Okay, guys. I think we are about ready. Okay, so right now we're going to bring the K through 5 performers out on stage. Let's give them a round of applause for our K through 5 division. And our first participant tonight was Mia Muldoon, Lori D'Alba.
Come on, sweetie.
Mark Lopat. Jade Harib.
Shake their hand when you give it to them.
Samuel Bowes. Faith Libel. Gabriella Hitt. That's okay. If they don't shake your hand, it's okay.
Come stand right up here.
Come stand right up here, guys. Madeline May. Jace Williams. And Mia Hames. And our third place for our K through 5 division for the 2021 Spotlight on Flagler Youth Talent Show. I just looked at it. Madeline May. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Hold it up. Our second and first place, I know, was a tough decision for our judges tonight. And in second place in the K through 5 division is Jace Williams. Hold it up. And our winner tonight of the K through 5 division Entertainer of the Year, Mark Lopat. Great job, buddy. Great job. Great job to all of our performers tonight. Another round of applause. Good job, guys. Okay, at this time, we're going to bring out our senior division.